Welcome to the Windows Club. If YouTube is slow in loading and is buffering, or the video is buffering again and again, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. And these resolutions can be done sequentially. The first one is to change the YouTube URL. For example, the URL for YouTube is www.youtube.com. Simply remove www and replace it with CA. Hit enter. And it will resolve your problem in most of the cases. If it does not, then in case a certain video is open, you can lower the quality of the video. For example, I have this video here. It is buffering and my internet speed and bandwidth is not sufficient to load it. In this case, I'll click on this gear-like symbol here, then click on quality. And let us say that the highest quality is 1080. I'll change it to 480 pixel. The next solution will be to clear the web browser's cache. Click on these three dots at the top right corner in case you're using Microsoft Edge. Click on History. After that, click on these three dots at the top right corner. Click on Clear Browsing Data. Change the time range to All Time. And then make sure that cache and cookies are also selected. Click on Clear Now. If you're using Google Chrome, then the procedure is similar. Click on these three dots at the top right corner, History, and then History once again. Click on Clear Browsing Data. Change the time range to All Time and click on Clear Data. For Firefox, click on these three lines at the top right corner. Select History. Click on Clear Recent History. Make sure all of these options are checked. Change the time range to Everything. Click on Clear Now. The next solution will be to block certain IP addresses, and this can be done easily using the elevated command prompt window. So search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Now scroll down to solution number 4. We have mentioned two IP addresses here. All you need to do is copy this command line mentioned here and paste it in the elevated command prompt window and hit enter. The last solution will be to disable any third-party VPN service on your computer. I use Tuxler VPN, you may be using something else. If your VPN is activated, deactivate or disable it for a while. If this solves the problem, then maybe you can change the VPN connection to something else. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.